live God in our hearts forever. Hi friends, I am Martin.
Friends, I just thought of sharing with you these beautiful comparisons between luxury, healthy and happiness, because I'm sure it helps you to shape your future. Friends, what is luxury? Luxury is not getting treatment from the most expensive hospital in USA, but luxury is being healthy. Luxury is not going on a cruise and eating food prepared by a renowned chef, but luxury is eating fresh organic food grown in your own backyard. Luxury is not having an elevator in your house, but luxury is the ability to climb 3 to 4 stories of stairs without difficulty. Luxury is not the ability to afford a huge refrigerator, but luxury is the ability to eat freshly cooked food 3 times a day. Luxury is not having a home theater system and watching the Himalayan expedition, but luxury is physically experiencing the Himalayan expedition. Friends, in the 60s, a car was a luxury. In the 70s, a television was a luxury. In the 80s, a telephone was a luxury. In the 90s, a computer was a luxury. So what is luxury now? It is a healthy life and a happy life. So what is a luxury now? It is being healthy, being happy, being in a happy married life, having a loving family, being with loving friends, living in an unpolluted place. But to be honest, all these things have become rare, and these are the real luxury. So friends, try to have a luxury life. Thank you very much.